Let's have a look at some more questions regarding basics of design of steel structure. The first question is, T sections are available in various fill in the blank series. Option A, 2, option B, 4, C, 5, D, 7. The correct answer is option C, 5. T sections are available in various 5 series. Question number 2 is, weight of fixture attached to the structure including its self weight is called. Option A, superimposed load. Option B, dead load. Option C, dead load plus live load. Option D, none of the above. The correct answer is option B, dead load. Weight of fixture attached to the structure including its self weight is called as dead load. Question number 3, fill in the blank is the load on the structure other than dead load. Option A, wind load. Option B, uniformly distributed static load. Option C, superimposed load. Option D, all of the above. The correct answer is option D, all of the above. Wind load, uniformly distributed static load, as well as superimposed load are the loads on the structure which are other than dead load. Question number 4, following load or loads may be included in live load. Option A, wind load and snow load. Option B, dynamic load and erection load. Option C, seismic load and temperature stresses. Option D, all of the above. The correct answer is option D, all of the above. Question 5, working stress is defined as. Option A, minimum stress to which the structure can be subjected. Option B, average stress to which the structure can be subjected. Option C, allowable stress to which the structure can be subjected. Option D, maximum stress to which the structure can be subjected. The correct answer is option C. Working stress is defined as allowable stress to which the structure can be subjected. Question number 6, state whether the following statement is true or false. The statement is, permissible stress induced in a structure is also known as working stress, and no damage is caused to structure due to it. The correct answer is option A, the statement is true. Question number 7, bearing stress is known as. Option A, maximum load a structure can sustain. Option B, minimum load a structure can sustain. Option C, ratio of working stress to yield stress. Option D, stress developed when load is transferred to another surface in contact. The correct answer is option D. Bearing stress is known as stress developed when load is transferred to another surface in contact. Question number 8. Factor of safety in design of steel structure is the ratio of. Option A, yield stress to working stress. Option B, working stress to yield stress. Option C, bearing stress to yield stress. Option D, yield stress to bearing stress. The correct answer is option D. Factor of safety in design of steel structure is the ratio of yield stress to bearing stress. Question number 9, state whether the following statement is true or false. The statement is, under an axial load, the ratio of lateral strain to longitudinal strain is called as Poisson's ratio. The answer is, the statement is true. Question number 10. Poisson's ratio for steel within elastic limit ranges from. Option A, 0.12 to 0.23. Option B, 0.34 to 0.46. Option C, 0.30 to 0.36. Option D, 0.25 to 0.33. The correct answer is option D. Poisson's ratio for steel within elastic limit ranges from 0.25 to 0.33. Question number 11 is, the strength at which failure of steel takes place under repeated application of load is called as. Option A, fatigue strength. Option B, impact strength. Option C, shear strength. Option D, none of the above. The correct answer is option A. The strength at which failure of steel takes place under repeated application of load is called as fatigue strength. Question number 12. Impact strength of a structure is its ability to. ऑप्शन ए रेजिस्ट चेंज इन शेप, ऑप्शन बी एब्जॉर्ब एनर्जी एट हाई रेट ऑफ लोडिंग, ऑप्शन सी एब्जॉर्ब रिपीटेड इम्पैक्ट एंड ऑप्शन डी रेजिस्ट क्रशिंग ड्यू टू इम्पैक्ट. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी. इम्पैक्ट स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ अ स्ट्रक्चर इज इट्स एबिलिटी टू एब्जॉर्ब एनर्जी एट हाई रेट ऑफ लोडिंग. थैंक यू गाइज फॉर वॉचिंग. फॉर मोर सच वीडियोज ऑन सिविल इंजीनियरिंग सब्जेक्ट्स प्लीज सब्सक्राइब सिंप्लीफाइड लर्निंग.